Good morning, boys and girls. Let me get my screen ready here. It's loading. There we go. We're going to talk about St. Nicholas this morning. And St. Nicholas was a saint a long, long time ago. You can see a picture of him on the screen right now. Do you see him? He had a really fancy hat that he wore because he was a special kind of priest. He was a bishop. So growing up, his family had a lot of money. They were super wealthy. They had everything they could ever need. And St. Nicholas decided that he wanted to share with the people who didn't have as much as him. And so he would give away all of his money and help the people who didn't have any money. Okay? He decided to become a priest and then became a bishop shortly after that. A lot of people during that time didn't want people to believe in God and Jesus, but he stood up to those people and he still followed in the Jesus's footsteps. And so St. Nicholas was very kind to the people around him. And one of the most famous things he was known to say was, God loves a cheerful giver. And he became known as a giver because he would often help people that needed help. And there's a story that says that one time there was a family and there was a father who didn't have enough money for his three daughters to get married. And if they couldn't get married, then they couldn't have families. And they wanted to get married and they wanted to have families. And so there's a story that he secretly threw bags of gold into the poor man's house in their stockings by the fire. And then they had enough money to get married. And so everybody on December 6th, that's his feast day. That's when we celebrate St. Nicholas. And people who celebrate St. Nicholas on December 6th will put their shoes out at night. Let's see if I go to the next slide. There's some pictures of St. Nicholas. Here's one. It's a stained glass picture of St. Nicholas. And this is another example of St. Nicholas when he was a little bit younger. So he always wore a red cloak and he had this big cane that he carried. And some people say and believe that the candy cane that we use now at Christmas time came from the cane that Saint Nick used to carry with him. Okay. And you see in this picture how he has three bags of gold? That's the story I told you about the three girls who wanted to get married. Let's see. There's one more picture. Here we go. This is the picture I was looking for. See the picture of the boots? On his feast day, December 6th, people will sometimes put their shoes out and St. Nicholas will come and visit their house and fill it with chocolate coins or maybe real coins or sweets of some sort. And so that is the story of St. Nicholas. So today what we're going to do is we are going to make a hat similar to the bishop hat that St. Nicholas often wore. Okay, so we're going to get those materials out in a minute. So maybe next year on December 6th, you can put your shoes out and see if St. Nicholas visits your house, okay? All right, I'll meet you back here in a little bit so that we can make our hats, okay? Let me just stop.